Είμαστε χωρίς απέρβο, μάτα ματχίλκης τα μητορέα.
Morning, Rab. If you can tell us how do you start when you wake up from a point where the spirituality and connection and bestowal are not important to you, what do you grab hold on?
Specifically in the fact that I have to do it. The group is waiting for me. I have to do it. I owe it to everyone. And then I pass myself to the Creator's court. The students have to get up. I have to prepare myself, I have to awaken myself, awaken my attitude towards everyone. I must prepare the field, the general field for all of Bnei Baruch and the whole world. So wakes up, so it will have a certain support, a cushion, a foundation, so it'll be easier for everyone to awaken towards bestowal and connection. I feel myself responsible for it, and each one of you can do the same thing. And it really, truly depends on each and every one.
How is it different from a soldier that wakes up? He also has a responsibility and he wakes up.
No, a soldier, they obligate him to get up, and I have to obligate myself. For that, I need to grow in me, in my eyes, the greatness of the Creator more and more.
How do you increase the greatness of the Creator?
On this, you should work, and you'll look for, and then you'll do. Then you'll see the difference between a soldier and a Kabbalist.